from makeup artist to automotive bike painter. How do you think you went?
Really good, actually. Yeah. Terribly, terribly impressed. I had no idea I could do that.
That's what it's all about. And the same, every day I learn new techniques and I'm always learning new things all the time. You never stop. As you say, the techniques, you don't need to be a genius to do it.
It looks so complex, but when you break it down, as any system is, it's a lot easier to understand once you know how it works.
You've done awesome, dude.
Yeah, I'm very proud of you. Glad to have joined you, mate.
Congratulations, man.
Cheers, brothers.
Thanks for having me.
No worries.
Oh, I think I went really good actually. I didn't expect I could come out with a finish like this for my second course, that I got a finish like this on my job. I was very pleased and I was very excited with the finish.
So you're going to go home and rip the sporty apart and start painting
that? Start painting that, yeah. Put my motorbike to bits. Start on that, but yeah, what an outcome. A very good course and it was very enjoyable and very helpful. Cheers.